Good morning and welcome to the Mandalika Circuit. These images are coming to us live from the starting grid where technicians and engineers are carrying out final checks on the bike before the start. The weather is clear and temperatures are far from exciting. Lap has just... riders enjoy a well-deserved lap of honour, let's take a look at the final ranking of this Moto2 race. We're back from Parc Fermé with the first three finishers. This boy got a great second place today with a truly outstanding performance.